Look. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death for me. Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me.
What is going on, YouTube? What's up? I know it's been a minute. Oh, I've been postponing doing this video for like a long time. Not just, you know, because I didn't want to do it. It's just because, like, I was waiting on stuff. I had a lot of stuff going on because, as some of y'all do know, I am in school. And yeah, so I've really been postponing this video, and now the video is here. So today I will be doing a quarantine haul. Now, while in quarantine, your girl has been spending money vigorously, rapidly. Nobody is stopping me, and they need to, honestly.
What's about the money? The money don't say shit. See, the money been on me all fucking day. No.
Because till this day, I'm waiting on stuff. So, honestly, I'm gonna be eating a little bit. I got like a little sandwich. I wouldn't call this no mukbang. I'm hungry. Let me get a little bite of this. Hold up. Let me get one more. We're gonna go from most expensive to least expensive. So first things first, I bought a new phone. I got the iPhone 11 Pro Max. And like I said, I did pay for all of this with my own money. I got it in gold. The next product that I did buy was my computer. Now, if you guys didn't know, I did have an Apple computer. I had the MacBook Pro, but it was old and it was just, it works. Don't get me wrong, it works, but since I do so much on my computer, like I said, I am in school and it's more online now, so I had to get a new computer. So this is actually good, and I got the college discount. This computer is the 2020 MacBook Air. I got it in space gray. So I got it in space gray. The normal price was like $9.99. I got the college price, which was $8.99. You get a pair of free AirPods, which I did get the AirPods, but I'm giving that to my boyfriend. So, because I have AirPods already, like, if you know me, I have regular AirPods. Yeah. So I'm just gonna give those to him because I don't need them. So yeah, that was that. Next Apple product that I did get was the AirPod Pros, as y'all can see. As you know, these run you for about $250 to $60. And I also got the case with it too. And by the way, I ordered all of this online because obviously I couldn't go nowhere. It's quarantine. AirPods and these AirPods and my computer. I bought them separately, like I said, but they all came from the Apple website. And if you do get this computer, I know you can get the AirPod Pros for like an extra $90, so you're not paying an extra two something for headphones. So if y'all want to look into that, y'all do that thing. So these are the headphones that come free, the regular headphones. These are the free ones that come with the computer, which is basically just the regular AirPods. Now that I'm speaking on my phone, I'm just gonna show you the cases that I got. So again, I got this case from Wallflower, and yes, it does protect your phone. There's a bumper on it. I got it from Wallflower. Each case is like $37, I wanna believe. My boyfriend got me this one, but yeah, and I got one more. So like I said, Wallflower cases are $37 each. So this is the one I bought. Yeah, like I said, Wallflower, $37 a piece. They also give you some stickers in each box. So that one is those stickers, and these stickers like in the ins. Let me show y'all the case, because this case is fire. So y'all can't tell me this case is not fire. And like I said, they give you stickers. Now this one was actually my first case, and it came from the Apple store. I'm not gonna lie, they charged me a pretty penny. It was more than these cases, bro. Like, Apple be taking prices out their butt, but we ain't gonna talk about that. This case, I think it ran me for about $40-something. I was kind of upset when I seen the price. Yeah. If I can give it back, I would, and get my money back, because this is ridiculous when I can get the same case off Amazon for like $8.
Period!
So y'all playing yourselves. But it's okay, because y'all got me that time. And then this case I did get off Amazon, which is a protected case, like it's hard. This case did me some stuff. I just don't wear it like that, only because it is clear, so it can start changing colors and changing like yellow and stuff, and I'm like, I don't got time for that, so I barely use it. So then I think I'm gonna go in with my shoes. As y'all do know, I've been buying a lot of shoes. I need to be slapped, but the first pair I'm gonna start with is these regulars. I bought some Vans. Now y'all don't see me wear these like that, honestly. I feel like I just gotta buy more stuff. I gotta buy more stuff that goes with it. I think I should turn this light on. Okay, that light did nothing.
Stupid. You dumb nigga.
I bought some Vans. I bought the Vans Yacht Club old school Vans. If y'all don't know what those are the colorful joints. These right here. I think these cost me about... I got them on GOAT. So they ran about $60-something, but with tax and everything, I paid like $72, maybe. But yeah, I bought them like a month ago. That's why. Well, all my sneakers stay clean, but I haven't worn these for real. So that's that. So then I got. If you like sneakers, you know what shoes come in these in this specific box. And before you, if y'all got me on Instagram or any of my social media, honestly, I do post my shoes. So, you've seen these already. I did post a picture in these shoes. Go like that on Instagram.
Okay.
But these are the Court Purple Air Jordan 1s. Y'all. This sneaker. And obviously, I kind of did wear them today because that's my fit. Period. So, boom. These are the Court Purple ones. Y'all, I love these sneakers. I love, if y'all don't know, ones are my favorite sneaker. I'm not gonna say that no more. Ones are my favorite sneaker. So if you wanna ask yourself, Denasia, what's your favorite sneaker? Boom. So yeah, like I was saying, ones are my favorite sneaker. So like I said, these are the Court Purple ones. And they do come with different shoelaces. They came with the purple ones, which are like different types of purple on the shoestrings. And then they come with black ones. And yes, I do have black and the purple ones on both shoes. Yeah. So like I was saying, ones do like the crease, and I'm not for it. But they're my favorite sneaker. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Period. Okay. These were my recent pickups not too long ago. I want to say I got these like last week. I had to. I wasn't going to get them because they run in women's. But when I got them, they didn't look as big. So I was just like. But these are the Blue Chill ones. If you don't know what those are, you're going to find out. I got these in a 9.5 in women's because a 9.5 in women's is a 8 in men's, if you guys don't know. That's why I say they look 10 times bigger, but not in ones for some strange reason. But thank God, because I really wanted these, and if y'all don't know, blue is my favorite color, so of course. There we go, y'all. Tell me these ain't fire, bro. But let me show y'all both of them. So here's the bottom. So yeah, now these babies, I think these was the first ones I bought during quarantine. These are the pine green 2.0s ones. These are my babies. I love them. The sneaker is great. Boom. Now at first I did have the red shoestrings in, like on the right side, I had them in. But honestly, I didn't like the red anymore, so I'm kind of liking the green and black feel of the sneaker. These are at me about two something as well. So like I said, prices will be on the screen because I don't know. So these are the, I'm sorry, let me read this because I don't know. The Air Max 270 Reacts in the color black and gray. And it's a size 8, obviously. Like I said, I get all my shoes in a size 8 men. So, yeah. These are these. Honestly, though, my honest, like, opinion about these, I like them. But it's like you can feel the whole bottom that you're walking in. And the top is so thin. It's not even funny. Like, I've worn these probably twice. But that was around the time I first bought them, and I think I bought these like 2 months ago. So, the fire red fives, I got them, like I said, in an 8 in men, and let me show y'all. The fire red fives. And I barely wear them again because I don't want the bottom to turn yellow. These are a white sneaker, but I like them. But as me wearing them all the time, no. And these ran me, I got these off GOAT. These ran me about two something as well. Mind you, these came out this year, so I'm gonna cop. Go cop. These joints is comfortable. Let me tell y'all that. Okay, so the chill blue ones that I showed you cost way more than these. Crazy, right? You would think that wouldn't be true, but it is. So these are the Mauve Easy Boost 700s. I'm right, but y'all, peep the box. I love this, and I wish all shoe boxes was like this, but they not, sadly. We don't got a slide out box. And then it stops. We
know how we... Shut up! Shut up!
So, these are them. Them are these. Let me see if I can be up there. Comfortable, y'all. Comfortable. Like, for real, these is comfortable, y'all. Because, like, these ran me about three something. These aren't the 2012 versions. These are the 2019 versions. These I bought in store in New York. And like I said, New York stores are very expensive. These ran me about $400. Even. $400. Whole pair of shoes. Right. But I mean, I paid $500 for my ones. But, you know,
that's not the point. That's not the point. The point is, these are expensive. I'm about to stop buying shoes. I'm about to wear Skechers.
Shiny bad with the Skechers on. Wanna hold your hand, make you my girl. Light up Skechers. Light up my fan.
But yeah, like I said, these are the bright 11 11/2019. Like I said, I do keep these in all my sneakers. This comes with like a harder one, which I wish all shoes came with these, but it's all Gucci though. Because did you see? Now these, I love these babies. I love these, honestly. Now just look at that silhouette. It's just, and I'm not even a Jordan head. I just like ones, but those two sneakers, I had to get them. The fives I had when I was a kid, so that just brought up memories. So I was like, I had to get them. But these, have I had the white and black ones. I had the white and black ones like a long time ago, years ago. But I didn't really like those because those got dirty kind of fast, and I'm not a big fan of white sneakers. As you can see, all my sneakers have color. I messed up my tail. These are the UGG. I don't know what you would call these. Hold on. I would just say these are sandals-ish, slippers, whatever. Whatever. I just know they're going your feet. Okay. So the first ones I got was the Oh Yeah in a size 8. Let me show y'all these. Yes, I did wear them. I believe I posted it on my Snapchat. I did wear them though. Because if I'm not wrong, I posted them on my Snapchat. But that's these. And then I also got the gray ones. And a size 8 as well. I was gonna get the black ones, but I was like, I wear so much black, so I was just like, I'm not gonna do it, but I got these. Yeah. And last but not least, in the shoe department, they're all my favorite Crocs. If I'm not wrong, I got these in a size. So these are a men's 8 and a women's 10. The size. So yeah, as I know, I want to be in the medical field, so I have that. My grandmother had breast cancer, so these mean something to me. And I just wanted the bow to, yeah. And then this is a very special date. If you're smart, you know what it is. And then this one says, good vibes. Yeah. Now guys, since I did buy a lot of clothes, I am not, and I repeat, I am not bringing them out because that is just too much work. I don't have the time nor the patience to put them back. So, I'm going to read them off. But like I said, I bought them from different vendors. I have 3 orders of Runway and 1 order of Fashion Nova. But Fashion Nova cost me a little pretty penny. So I'm going to read them off of here and what I paid for them. Like I said, I had a coupon code, so it did take percentage off, so the prices that I paid is not the same price that they are online. And like I said, I will show you guys a picture of each one because you're most likely not gonna pay what I pay, but if you do, we get that discount. Free what you mean, in a size 9, and I paid $31.49. Then we have the Deep In Your Soul flare jeans. Again, I think I paid $35 for those as well. Tell Your Boy Bye jeans, size 9.
$38.50. Classic beauty skinny medium blue wash, size 9, $38.50. Classic high waist skinny jeans, size 9, $24.49. Look at these prices. Bankroll sweatshirt. And I believe I got that in black. And I think I got it in a medium. I think I got it in a medium, y'all. I don't know.
Stupid. You dumb nigga.
$26.60. How much for the sweater? Friendly Competition active sets. $27.99.
What? What the fuck?
Just for the day biker short set, size small, $28. Canopy jeans, dark denim, size 9, $28. Chill mode hoodie and jogger set, size medium, $30.09. Chill mode zip up and jogger set. Charcoal, which was like, I got two, so it was in black and it was in like a dark gray. And they were both set. I got a Trinity Distress Denim Knee Shorts Dark Wash, size 9, for $16.09. The Notorious B.I.G. Short Sleeve Tee Black Combo, size medium, and that was $17.49. You guys probably have seen that shirt. It was like Biggie and had green and red on it. It went with my pine green ones. If y'all seen it, you seen it. If you didn't, shoot me. Turning Heads low rise jeans, light blue wash, stop. Those were $17.50. Stop Playing With Me distressed jeans, size 9, $20.99. Classic mid rise skinny jeans, medium blue wash, size 9, $24.49. Like I said, all these prices are how much I paid for them because I had a cold. The regular prices cost way more than this. My Girl Ruffle cami top. I got black and white, so I got two shirts. They were $10.49 each in a size small. No Good For Each Other jeans, dark color, size 9, $13.99. Classic mini biker shorts, size medium, $13.99. Empty Promises short sleeve tee, black, size small, $16.09. Boys in the Hood tee, orange combo, size small, $16.09. Now, when I got the shirt, it's like a tie-dye type shirt, and it was supposed to be an orange, but I guess, you know, the color varies because there are tie-dye in the shirt. So mine came out in like a reddish color, like an orange reddish color. And last but not least, a blonde distressed tee, which was in black, size small, and it was $16.09. Like I said, all of this is from Fashion Nova. I ordered these around June, so like I said, I did use a code, so the prices are definitely going to be different, unless they have a code still going around. But if you guys want a code, I have one, and it expires August 31st, so y'all better get on that. It's 30% off anything you order. The code is SWIM2020. Use that code, you'll get 30% off in Fashion Nova. Okay. Next. Was my runway clothes, but like I said, everything will be on the screen because your girl is not
not pulling them clothes out. It's too many. Fashion Nova, I bought almost 30 items. Yeah, no. So I got a car graphic slice tee, size small. Like I said, all of these are from Romway. Romway. My car graphic slice t-shirt was $8.95 in the size small. My neon slogan graphic tee was $9.95, size small. My dragon graphic biker shorts, $6.95, size small. My heather gray waist biker shorts. The solid high romp biker shorts, they were $5.95 in a size medium. These gray shorts are a size medium as well, so gotta go get that. My contrast strip crop top in size red, white, and black, $6.95 for a size small. Then I got this charm bracelet, it was $3.45, whatever. I got a two-tone stripe tee, it's the same thing as the red one, but it has green. Then I got dragon print and biker shorts, $8.95, size medium, and then I also got a multi-stripe drop shoulder long sleeve shirt for $8.95, size small. Like I said, there will be pictures. So that was for that order. My second order was an embroidery mushroom ringer cami that was $6.95, size medium, and they go with my Vans. It's like a colorful little crop, whatever. They go with my Vans though. A letter graphic oversized tee that was $8.95. And it was a size small. If I'm not wrong, the shirt said Los Angeles. A car and letter graphic oversized tee, which was $11.95, size small. But I can show you guys that shirt because that shirt is already out. But it's kind of a little too big because, honestly, it was in a size small and it's huge. But like I said, it is oversized, so... This is the car and letter graphic oversized tee. So, y'all see how big this small is? Crazy. Letter graphic purple tee. It was $8.95, but I paid $7.95 in size small, which is this shirt. It says Clemson on it. It's purple, orange letters, size small. And then I got another shirt, a letter graphic oversized tee. It was $6.95 in size small. That one said California, and it goes with my Yeezys. Then I got a dragon print oversized tee, which was $12.95, and it was a size small, and that was like purple, another purple shirt. Now the order that I'm waiting for, that like I said, is coming on Monday. I'm gonna tell you what's in that order, so I can just show you pictures and tell you how much I paid for it. So I did get discounts for all of them, all of these items. So I got a black cami unitard for $7.95, size medium. So the real price is $7.95, but I only paid $7. Then I got some cuff denim shorts. Those shorts was cute. I had to get them, and it was just that. Because I'm going on a trip in 2 weeks. If you know, you know. If you don't, oh well. So the real price was $14.95 for the shorts, but I paid $13.17, and they were size medium. Then I got a 3-pack rib bandeau set, which is like basically the bra type stuff that covers just your titties, and that's it. Yeah, I got those. They were $7.95, but I only paid $7. Then I got a solid tie, front top. So like, you don't go, you tie it in the front. The real price was $6.95, but I only paid $6.12. And then I got a guy's two-piece drawstring waist shorts, like I said. I'm a tomboy, I like to dress, I like to dress in the streetwear type design. If you know what that is, then I'll show you like what it is, but So I got those. Those were originally $16.95, and I only paid $14.90. So those will be coming on Monday. The end of this video. If you are new to the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, I will let you guys know all the prices because your girl don't know. If you want any more future videos, let me know what you guys would like. You can always comment that down below. Please, like I said in the beginning, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all on the flip. Peace out.